Did you know blue-tongued skinks are native to Australia? They're found in a variety of habitats ranging from woodlands to grasslands. As their name suggests, these skinks are known for their bright blue tongues. The coloration is a result of pigments in the tongue's muscle. Blue-tongued skinks are relatively large lizards, with most species reaching lengths of 18 to 24 inches. Like many lizards, blue-tongued skinks can shed their tails as a defense mechanism. The detached tail wiggles, distracting predators while the skink makes its escape. Can you detach a wiggling tail like a blue-tongued skink? Drop your tail twerks in the comments, like and subscribe for more facts. Did you know turkey vultures have a remarkable ability to use their urine as a means of cooling themselves down? When overheated, they will urinate on their legs. While it evaporates, it cools the blood vessels in their unfeathered legs, helping to dissipate heat. They have a distinctive appearance with a dark brown to black plumage, a featherless red head, and a wingspan ranging from 63 to 72 inches. Their wings are also largely silvery white underneath. Turkey vultures are highly skilled soarers and can cover large distances without flapping their wings, utilizing thermals and updrafts for efficient gliding. When threatened, turkey vultures can vomit as a defense tactic. This not only lightens their body weight for a quick takeoff, but also deters predators with the unpleasant smell. Do you vomit in defense like a turkey vulture? How do you respond when threatened? Drop your reactions in the comments, like and subscribe for more facts. Did you know turkeys are native to North America? There are two main types, wild turkeys and domesticated turkeys. Turkeys have fleshy growths on their heads called wattles, and the long fleshy piece that hangs down over the beak is called a snood. Despite their large size, they're surprisingly fast runners and strong flyers. They can reach speeds up to 20 to 25 miles per hour on the ground and 55 miles per hour when in the air. Unlike many other birds, turkeys have the ability to see in full color. This ability plays a major role during courtship displays. The head of a male turkey, known as a tom or gobbler, can transition between different shades, including red, white, and blue, to grab the attention of a female hen. Can you change colors like a turkey to attract a mate? Share your mating rituals in the comments, like and subscribe for more facts. And we here at Did You Know Nature hope you all have a very happy Thanksgiving. Did you know wallabies are marsupials? This means they carry and nurse their young in a pouch. There are about 30 different species of wallabies, and they vary greatly in size. Some are as small as rabbits, while others can be as large as a small deer. They're found primarily in Australia and nearby islands, as well as in New Guinea. Although wallabies look similar to kangaroos, wallabies usually only grow to about 3 feet tall, weighing around 45 pounds, while kangaroos grow much larger, usually around 8 feet tall, weighing between 150 to 200 pounds. Wallabies are known for their impressive hopping abilities, and their speed can vary depending on the species. On average, a wallaby can reach speeds of up to 25 miles per hour while hopping. Could you keep up with a wallaby in a hopping race? Share who would win in the comments, like and subscribe for more facts. Did you know flamingos are found on every continent except Antarctica? They are most diverse and abundant in Africa, Asia, the Americas, and Europe. Flamingos are known for their vibrant pink or reddish coloration, which comes from the pigments in the food they eat, such as shrimp and algae. One iconic behavior of flamingos is their habit of standing on one leg. While this behavior is not fully understood, it is believed to help them conserve body heat and energy. There are six species of flamingos: the greater flamingo, lesser flamingo, Chilean flamingo, Andrean flamingo, James's flamingo, and American flamingo. They have a unique way of feeding their chicks. Flamingo parents produce a special secretion often referred to as flamingo milk or crop milk to feed their chicks. While it is not a true milk like that of mammals, it does serve a similar purpose. Do you secrete crop milk like a flamingo? Drop your milk types in the comments, like and subscribe for more facts. Did you know anteaters are a diverse group of mammals? There are four recognized species: the giant anteater, the silky anteater, the northern tamandu, and the southern tamandu. The giant anteater is the largest of all the species, reaching lengths of up to 7 feet, including their tail. Anteaters lack teeth and instead have strong, muscular tongues covered in sticky saliva. They use this tongue to catch insects with incredible precision. Their tongues can be up to 2 feet long and attached to their sternums. They can flick their tongues up to 160 times per minute. Do you have a 2-foot tongue like an anteater? Share your tongue lengths in the comments, like and subscribe for more facts. Did you know octopuses, or octopi, are considered among the most intelligent invertebrates? They have incredible problem-solving abilities and the capacity to learn through observation. Octopuses have 3 hearts. 2 pump blood to the gills, while the 3rd pumps it to the rest of the body. Octopuses are boneless. Their bodies are primarily composed of soft tissue, allowing them to squeeze through tight spaces and escape from predators. Octopuses have specialized cells called iridophores in their skin, which produce iridescent colors. These cells create a shimmering, color-changing effect, which, along with the octopus's ability to change color and have textured camouflage, contributes to their mesmerizing displays of communication and signaling. Can you become iridescent like an octopus? Drop your skin tricks in the comments, like and subscribe for more facts. Did you know quokkas are known for their seemingly smiling facial expressions? Their smiles have earned them the title of the world's happiest animal. Quokkas are small marsupials belonging to the macropod family, which also includes kangaroos and wallabies. These adorable creatures are primarily found on small islands off the coast of Western Australia, including Rottnest Island and Bald Island. Quokkas have a unique digestive system, allowing them to consume a variety of plant materials, including parts of plants that are toxic to many other animals. The special chamber in their stomachs, called the hindgut fermentation chamber, contains microbes that break down tough plant materials. This enables them to thrive on a diet that might be challenging for other herbivores and contributes to their ability to survive in their specific island habitats. Can you digest toxic plant material like quokka? Share your stomach tactics in the comments, like and subscribe for more facts. Did you know penguins are not only found in Antarctica? They inhabit various regions, including South America, Africa, Australia, and New Zealand. Penguins are flightless birds. They are exceptional swimmers with flippers instead of wings, which aid in efficient swimming. They use their flippers to fly underwater, able to reach speeds of up to 15 miles per hour. Many penguin species are monogamous and often mate for life. They share parenting responsibilities, with both partners taking care of the eggs and chicks. When swimming near the surface, penguins exhibit a behavior called porpoising, where they can leap in and out of the water to breathe while maintaining speed. The height of their leaps can vary between species, but generally, penguins can jump several feet out of the water. Do you leap out of the water when you swim? Share your breaching heights in the comments, like and subscribe for more facts. Did you know there are over 900 species of crickets worldwide? With a wide range of sizes, colors, and habitats, they belong to the order Orthoptera, which also includes grasshoppers and katydids. Crickets are omnivores, consuming a variety of plant matter, small insects, and even their own molts. Some species are also known to scavenge on decaying organic material. Crickets have long antennae and produce a distinctive chirping sound by rubbing their wings together, a behavior known as stridulation. This sound is primarily used for communication, especially in attracting mates. The rate at which crickets chirp is influenced by temperature. Warmer temperatures generally lead to faster chirping, and this relationship is known as Dolbear's Law. Do you chirp faster in warm weather like a cricket? Share your chirp rates in the comments, like and subscribe for more facts.